Good morning, welcome to munafasutra.com English stock market headlines. Today is 9th November 2020, Monday. Like every day, I am here before you with Nifty View, top headlines and broker recommendations for the day. What is the Nifty View for today? Nifty has reached its lifetime highs approximately. We might expect some resistance from here. This is the same level from which Nifty started falling and gave a very deep fall. Now, I'm not expecting that deep a fall right now, but yes, some profit booking might happen. Plus, there is a little bit of volatility and uncertainty because of US election results. So, if you want to book profits, you can start booking your profits a little bit. If you want to hold, it's up to you. That will be slightly risky. What do we have in market headlines today? Cipla has said that it is expecting a good increase in its sales figure during the winter season. The reason is this is a seasonal stock. Medicines company, they start showing a little bit of sales increase in sales in the winter season because of respiratory disorders, cold and cough medicines and slight fevers and everything, these kind of things happen. So supply is expecting a rise in sales because of this. Generally, when these kind of news come out a couple days later or about a month later, brokers, they start giving recommendations on these kind of stocks, and that is when the stock starts showing a 5% to 10% increase in its prices. Expect the same with supply as well. A survey has revealed that mutual funds have sold somewhere around 14,000 crores in the October month. 14,000 crores worth of equity. The reason is we discussed the reason in Thursday or Friday session, I think. The reason is people are pulling money out of SIP because of inflation, because of job loss and things like this. People are cashing on their SIPs. And SIPs are the main source of income for mutual funds. Main source of funding for mutual funds. So once the funding source is gone, then mutual funds will be forced to pull out money from stock markets. Liquor companies are, this is another survey. Liquor companies have said that they have seen 30% drop in sales during this lockdown and last 2 months. Reason is, the first is lockdown, second is the super high tax that government imposed on liquor, 70% tax and all. So overall sales have fallen down. Now as this is the result season, so stay a little bit away from liquor companies near their results. Haryana RERA has taken a step to resolve some disputes between buyers and builders. As we have been talking about this for about a month, that realty sector is supposed to perform better in the next year, next financial year. And steps like these are helping the realty sector. So instead of going directly with realty sector, we can go with the cement sector like we did with auto companies. They said that they were expecting better sales during the Diwali season. So instead of buying auto stocks directly, we went and bought some auto ancillary stocks like Amara Raja Battery, and there were some others. And those stocks, they hit their first target and second targets within the month. So those were our picks, auto ancillary stocks for the month of October, which gave us good profit. So we'll do the same with realty sector as well. And there is a broker recommendation also. Broker recommendation is on JK Lakshmi Cement. Dolat Capital has given a buy call with a target of about 390 plus. We'll do the same. We'll also look for cement stocks, Shri Cement. And our last month pick was Shri Cement. This one also gave a very good return, 7-8% approximately. And we will again continue with cement stocks only. There will be JK Lakshmi and Shri Cement and cement stocks like these. They can give you something between 5% to 10% in the coming few months. And like I have already told you in the beginning of this month, we gave a मुनाफा रिकमेंडेशन ऑफ जीएसएफसी गुजरात स्टेट फर्टिलाइजर्स फॉर टारगेट ऑफ फर्स्ट टारगेट ऑफ अबाउट 70 एंड सेकंड ऑफ अबाउट 72-73. So we'll end the new session today. If you have any questions, you can come to munafasutra.com, press the chat button and leave your question there. For intraday tips, just click, there is a link just below the video. Intraday tips, you can click that. Intraday tips have been updated on the website. You can use those. Okay, so we'll end this session today here. And I'll see you again tomorrow morning. Okay, have a nice day. Bye-bye.